Hi guys, today I'm going to be doing a video of me trying Asian snacks, and we're all going to be trying Pockies, Almond Crush Pockies. These aren't Asian, they're from, these aren't from Asia, they're from England. They're called biscuits. And these are called jelly sticks. And this one's gonna be weird. Because it's like a strawberry liquid drink. It's not milk. So we're gonna do this at the end. And yeah, let's get into it. Okay guys, so now we are going to be trying to, the first thing we're gonna be trying now is a jelly stick. I'll be trying mango. Might be good. I need to go get some scissors. Yeah, I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back and I have some scissors so I could cut. Ooh. Oh, whoa! Found on the table. I think you just, like, that. Ooh, those are really sweet, but they're good. If you like sweet, it's good. They're called jelly sticks. I got these ones at Fry's. And yeah. Next we'll be trying the biscuits from the UK. Oh, these are good. So it's like the top is covered with chocolate, and yeah. I give these a 6 out of 10. These are really, really good. No. 10 out of 10. So flavorful. That's really, really good. They're called wheat biscuits with dark chocolate flavor coating. 10 out of 10. Yeah. Next, we'll be trying the Pockies, Almond Crush. Comes with two, whoa, fancy, look at, fancy. Oh, open them from here. Come on, bro. That looks good. You can see that. And, you know, this one looks really good. Let's taste it. Now these. Wow. Give those a 9 out of 10. There's a lot of flavor, a lot of crunch. I really like all that crunch. And you could definitely, it's just like covered with chocolate and almonds. I expected it to be pretty good. And yeah, 9 out of 10. Now we'll try the Aereo. Aereo. It's supposed to be like air bubbles inside of this chocolate. I don't know how to do that, but yeah. Purely chocolate. Let's see about that. Come on. Get out of my face. Oh, here's how it looks. Oh, break a piece off. Oh, look at it. Focus. Okay. Yeah, but you can see that there's tiny air bubbles in it. Wow. It tastes like normal chocolate, but it's good. But I didn't, the thing that they were doing, I think they're making it cool and like with the texture of it. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Definitely will give it a 7 out of 10. So now to wash all of that down, the craziest one is this strawberry drink. It says it's strawberry. I don't know what else it is. It's called Calpico strawberry 1% juice. Let me shake it. Because maybe you have to shake it. Shake it. All right. Come on. All right. It smells like strawberries. It smells like strawberries. Cheers. Okay, cheers. Whoa. That is really, really good. That is crazy. I mean, it doesn't look that good, But that is crazy delicious. Crazy delicious. Like that show. No, that is really, really good. That's pretty sweet. It's really sweet. It's really sweet. It's good. It tastes like a strawberry drink. It's like strawberry, like don't think it's pink or anything. It tastes like the strawberry waters, except it tastes better than those strawberry waters. Those strawberry waters don't taste good whatsoever. They taste pretty good. But this one's sweeter. This one's sweeter, and it's better. I'm really surprised of how good this was. Would I buy this again? Sure. Yeah, I will. I would. So I'll give this a 8 out of 10 because I thought it would just like. I don't know what else I was gonna expect. So yeah, 8 out of 10, 7 out of 10, 7 out of 10. I said 6 out of 10 on these. They're really sticks. They're good, I like them. So yeah, well, 6 out of 10. 6 out of 10, these. 7 out of 10. 9 out of 10. 10 out of 10. And a 7 out of 10. All of these were pretty good overall. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, go ahead and like and subscribe. I usually do a lot of videos like this of me tasting stuff, reviewing items, reviewing food. Doing challenges with food. I like doing other challenges. And yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope I see you guys in the next video. Bye guys. Thank you so much for joining me today. Bye.